Hey, you guys, it's the Arcade Squad podcast, and we have two mystery guests today. But before, get on my phone, before we tell you, show you our mystery guests, we have some exciting news. Ceci is now an official member of the podcast.
Yay!
Okay, now let's reveal her.
Wow! Hey, guys, I'm back. Oh, yeah, you know it's me.
I don't like that.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Sia.
Who are you?
They're my best friends.
She's my friend. She's Maddy's friend.
Yeah.
Kate and Ceci. Yeah, they're just people.
Yeah, they're losers.
Hey, we actually put who was the favorite
you have something
in the podcast
on your forehead.
And I
don't
won.
Care.
No, I think I would win. I'm not really on the podcast.
You're just a guest, though.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, don't use them.
No, keep the
microphone.
Guys,
let's
restart
then.
No, guys.
Okay,
guys. Is it good?
That's an 8 out of 10. It's pretty
Mr.
good.
Mr. Lava Lava.
Okay,
it's
guys.
Mr. Lumba Lumba.
Lumba Lumba. Same thing.
I have drama.
Can you stop using the butts?
Stop using my phone, Ceci.
Guys, I have drama.
Oh, yeah, drama. Too.
What is it? Get out of my seat, Ceci.
I have drama, too.
Guys, chill out. No! Hey, Mel!
Ceci stole my
guys,
seat.
Guys, stop fighting.
Just share a seat,
I
geez.
Don't have a seat.
You always
put
sit in the chair.
So do you,
so do you, Kate?
No, I don't.
Okay, guys,
I sat in the chair on the second podcast. You've always
you guys will be kicked out of this podcast if you don't quit.
You're not even in it.
So annoying.
Too bad.
Okay,
so you can kick us out. We can kick you
so out. So basically, there's this girl. We'll call her Jenny.
Okay.
Basically, Jenny goes on vacation
for. Oh, I know who Jenny is.
She's still not back yet, and
no one.
Who's people Jenny? Keep talking.
Guys, stop asking.
Some.
It's not fair though, because she said she would tell us who the people were after the podcast, and she never told
us.
I
did.
No, you didn't.
Okay, guys, just quill out.
I'll tell you.
This is drama.
Oh,
okay.
Mr. Lover.
Just call her.
Okay, yes.
And that was who.
No,
it's not a furry.
She's
not a furry.
Not a furry.
That's what you call
her. No, guys.
No, guys. Okay, so
I'm going after Amelia.
So basically, she went on vacation for a while, and she's still not back. And some people have been talking some
smack
about her.
And someone thought she died. And Miss Bye. And our teacher was like,
Our teacher was like, that's none of your business.
And so if it has
did she die? Did she die?
Yeah, and every time
you don't know.
Be like, is whatever her name is, the teacher will ask it because they're doing attendance. We'll all be like, she's in Florida.
We went to Florida on Feb vacay.
Cool. Okay.
Anyways, so basically people have been talking smack about her. And not everybody likes her.
Oh,
like,
not
I don't really like her because she's quite mean.
I don't. Some like of her friends,
she thinks
fake.
She's
she
all
thinks
of that.
She's the best.
Some days I like her. Some days I not. Is she an iffy person? She's nice, but some days she's not nice, and sometimes she's just a crybaby.
And like. Basically, like she just
and she likes Maddy's crush.
She just
who?
She's just not a right
guys.
Oh, okay.
Some people smell in here.
Wait, did you just say Kobe?
No, she said Kobe.
Was the last.
Yeah.
Wait, can I have some?
Oh, that's no, not in the face, not in the face.
Okay,
no, you're not
that's illegal.
Guys, it's not hairspray. Guys, it's body spray, not hairspray.
Attack you. Amelia. Amelia, they can't see you.
And nobody was see your dogs.
They all want to see your dogs.
I see it.
Are you
okay? I can't get it!
Ooh, this one's not
I'm allergic to perfume!
No, you're not.
Me too!
I'm allergic to perfume, I'm not kidding!
I feel like she actually is.
Same.
I'm not kidding.
I
am.
Down! Jeez, I don't trust you.
I miss those.
Hey!
Anyways, guys.
Guys, move.
Okay, we'll just bleep
that. That's good. That's good.
Okay.
Make sure you don't have me shaking my butt this time.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we showed it.
We did see. Okay, guys, we need a circle.
No, not a circle. We always
say like that. Guys, when you're done watching the podcast, make sure to comment below who's your favorite.
It's definitely going to be me.
It's me. It's me, Sienna.
I'm the most energetic.
Okay, that's better, guys.
And I'm the most chill.
Oh. And I'm the most preppy. What? Me and Amelia are the most preppy.
Okay, who wants to do
it? Me.
And Cece's the most short.
Oh, dang it.
Okay, guys, we're gonna do a dance battle. First is Kate. Play the music. Play the music.
Miss Lomba.
Miss Lomba. Lomba.
Guys, the sunset's really beautiful.
Hey, Kate.
Wait, can I go back to
Hey! Get away! Hey,
okay, stop.
Wait. Somebody play music.
Okay.
I'll play something.
No.
What do you want, Sienna?
No, I'll put it.
The music that they're dancing to.
Okay, what music are you dancing to?
I want to dance to
Eminem.
Shake My Butt.
No, I'll put
that's not even a song.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, I'll put on a song.
Okay, I'll put on Lose Yourself.
Shake Your Body. Shake Your Body.
You guys, I'm putting on Lose Yourself.
Wait, I want to
only play one person.
No.
Yes, wait, play Ice Spice Deli.
No, Kate, I'm putting on
But I'm still shaking in the deli.
Kate, I'm putting on Eminem.
Yes, we, Lose Yourself.
No, Lose Yourself.
Lose Yourself?
We already have it.
But no, I'm going to use this. Give me your phone.
Yo, it's a thunderstorm right now. And
we're all PJs.
Aaliyah, come show our matches.
Just in case we lose power and we all have to spend the night.
Yeah.
I don't want to do this.
You only get 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
But I don't like this part. This isn't the good part.
Oh! No.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, to win this, bro.
Yeah.
Your second's over. I'll go next.
The whole crowd. The whole crowd.
Scream.
Stop, Ceci, or you can't help
the podcast.
The clock's run out. Clock. Oh, for now, snap back to reality. Oop, there goes.
Stop.
Ceci is kicked off.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You're always on my phone.
No,
it's because new. It's a 12-pack. Look at my footy, it's so haughty.
Guys, stop.
Stop being mean.
Can you stop?
You broke me.
You put it at a bad angle, Sienna.
Over.
It's not my fault. You put it there.
Stop.
Hey.
No, it isn't.
I'm trying to dance.
Stop, Amelia. That's not a good spot. It doesn't even show.
I'm trying to dance.
It doesn't show the full. It only shows. It doesn't even show your head when you put it there, though.
Guys, I don't think it should show.
See? Yeah, it doesn't even show anything.
No, I don't know what it is.
You put it at a bad angle.
It's called.
No, that's.
Can I tell you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Stop, Maddy.
That was your 30 seconds. Oh, who's next?
My turn.
Okay, this is a mystery song.
Okay.
Can you ready?
Mystery song time, be like, sheesh. Cece's next.
One moment. I'll be back.
Me too.
We have to figure out a song.
Okay. You guys, there's a dance trend I want to do after the pod. Can we do it?
My leg is stuck.
Oh my god. There we go. Okay, we'll be back.
Just for me, you look like
the you're going to dance and we're going to do the music out here.
Okay.
Okay.
She's being rude.
We're not doing a dance.
She's being rude to me.
Do you like my fit? Dance sweatshirt. Don't look at the title. Actually, I don't care.
You guys are being so loud.
Yeah, it's like so loud.
I can literally hear you from downstairs.
Oh,
in your mom's room.
Oh. Black pants.
Socks.
No, Amelia. And then a Claire's bowl that looks like JoJo's. Like, cringe, right? Nana gave me a hug today. Yay.
This is a commercial.
Oh.
What's your password? Do not look at.
What are you doing?
This.
Frozen and frozen.
You slapped me in the head.
This is Ariana Grande's song.
You should do mystery for me after.
Okay.
I look so tall right now.
Superman.
Sick. I think we lost him.